Why do you need it so bad?
Wow, you're really great at this whole thing.
Okay, so today it's going to be a rather long episode, I think, because I'm gonna try to make a plane. I'm trying to make something that actually flies. And yeah, let's see how this goes. So I would assume that a plane kind of have like a long, narrowish body. Maybe we'll add like, put some, want it to have like that be that thing, and then do like two down, and then go one, do another over here, and put on some. Put some like unpowered wheels on my back. Actually, you know what? I'm even going to just put one of the little small wheels on my back and then get some of these. Put them on the front. Way, this one is going. The wrong way. Okay, and then I'll just put ones that are going that direction. Okay, and then we just go in here and we make this one. If it goes forwards, it's spinning that way, so it will make us go left and right. And this one is going that way, so I'm trying to think of this. I think that one's gonna make us go right and then left. Because, right? Or no, I think it'll be left and the right. I don't know. Here, let's try it out. Forwards, left. Right, nice. I'm gonna throw some of these in there, and here to here, and one on the tail part. Okay, and I'm gonna set it on the ground. And I think if we just go like to divide it. Like, I kind of want to make a biplane kind of thing. So I'm like, ooh, I know what I should do. I should get a do steering blocks spin fast enough. Kind of like speed this way up and have one going forwards and one going back. And then hopefully that is far enough off the ground. Put the small ones of these. Oh yeah. Not hitting the ground. Okay. And forwards makes us go forwards. And it's really slow. So maybe we want to go like have a wheel and then that. So what if we put like a wheel and then we put one of these on it? Does that make it like go significantly faster? Yeah, I think so. Ooh. We might want to put like a ballast on the back. We can make like a little wing. Actually, I'll just make one of these wing thingies. I'll make one like that, and also gonna make one like that. Yeah. Because that'll keep us from going up and down, and then that one will keep us from going side to side, I think. And we'll be able to, like, put string blocks on them or something. I don't really know. And this is going to be a one way. Hopefully that will work well. Okay. And like that. And then I think we need even more speed. Like, oh, and we're falling apart. Okay, cool. We need even more speed. So let's add another wheel. Because what's faster than one wheel? Two wheels. In fact, let's just make it three wheels, because, like, why not? And make it forwards and backwards. And twice as fast. And then let's put some of these on here. And it kind of works. What if we make like can we just get it out here? We'll go like that far out. I think we'll put like two on. See if that makes it go faster. And those are about too high, so we've gotta like have it like here. Yeah. Two. Yep, I think that'll work.
Hey Colin, can I connect to the GoPro?
Sure.
Oh, won't you come my house?
Go away.
Wait, it's connecting to the GoPro. Connect with your camera. We have the Hero 3, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't have to hold that down.
Yeah, we have to turn it on.
So we turned it on, continue. Press that button on the side you did, continue. Go to settings, Wi-Fi on your phone. Settings, Wi-Fi.
Yep.
Shared GoPro.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
What if it's shared?
Uppercase S?
I don't think so.
Shared GoPro?
Yeah. I don't remember.
Did you write it down?
No. No, it's shared, cause see, it's seen right now. But we shared GoPro.
I think it's all one word.
No, there it is. Now it's good. Now it is updated.
To shared?
Yeah, shared GoPro.
Incorrect. That like that? No, wait. Should, is it all one word?
No.
Once there's a space?
Yes, but you need to put in the space thing. You don't just put in a space.
Wait, so you do one of these?
Yes.
Uppercase GoPro? Right, uppercase G and GoPro?
No.
Won't you come? Okay. So did that. Then go to GoPro again. Parrot, continue. Okay, now how to do it. Just press on it. Mm-hmm. We need your permission.
What are you doing, Emerson?
class anymore. Because you don't set a camera class anymore, it automatically has a class anymore. Because it is a camera that is telling you what it's seeing.
There's nowhere to drive it inside.
Because we're not doing anything.
Well, I'd like to use it.
Why? So that you can make a secret camera in your room.
Well, it's shared, Coleman. It's not all yours.
Exactly. So let's both use it.
Okay, well, can I keep it in my room?
No.
Why not? Why do you get to keep it in your room?
Because I'm the only one who ever uses it.
Well, why can't I use it?
You can use it if you would ever use it.
The only reason I don't use it is because it's in your room.
Uh-huh.
I don't go in your room.
Uh-huh. Except for the, 50 times that you've come into my room today.
I don't.
Yeah, exactly. Silence. When you come into someone's room, close the door. Okay. So I have made it into two propellers to see if this works better. We also have a fan in the middle propeller. Let's see if it flies now. Still does that thing. Why does it do that? If we rotate this, we make it like that. So they have to go in different directions, that's what it is. So I was gonna make it to. Okay, so we need more wings. Maybe that is the problem. Up we go, and down we go. Okay, what if we put on invincibility mode, and we rotate it? I'll go this way. Doesn't work either. Okay. I don't know. I don't know how to do this. I've seen a lot of people, instead of using these, they have like these ones. I don't know if that makes a difference right now. So then we're going fast enough. What if we crank these up so that they're really fast? get it back. Yeah, this right here. I'm gonna like that and then move it. Wait, I need this one. Way over here. But there's nothing to affect it. Okay. Let's see if we can get back here. Something that I don't know if it'll work, but I really hope it will. Okay. Get like if we dig out that one, we'll put it like right here. Does it work for that? Okay. Get like it over there. This one and that, and put one on the bottom, and then have a torch. Up on a little kickstand. Never run out of water. That does work, so maybe we can go like that, that, and then add in like a lot of them. It's just making this really, really heavy. And I'm not actually helping me at all. And it could be potentially useless.
Yeah? Kind of, but not really. Oh, yeah, sure.
Okay. I don't know. I am going to just right with here. I'll save this as plain. And then I'm going to load up another plane that I know works. This one. Oh, because it's a glider. I see. Okay. What are the controls on this? POOP. Steam box, okay. Okay, so O P O. No, it does not have steering. Also, it's not very good fit. Okay, so that doesn't actually work. Let's see. MG. Okay. Nope, also let's do it. I know that this one works. So let's see, how did they make it? They have a bunch of those interlocking. And then a lot of those, and just two. Come on. And then they have a like, tip, I guess? Interesting. Okay, so. Load up the plane. Six down there. Just went with like small things. Yeah, it just kind of tumbles. Okay. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna replace it with and change that to be up and down. And hopefully it goes in the right direction. I'm gonna go like that. And hopefully I didn't hook this to anything. I think I'm good. That could also be a problem. We just give it like huge wings. What if we did that? I'm gonna throw in a little bit of weight by just making sure that like this is connected up and that's connected up and like this is connected to something. This is connected to something. Alright, cool. That's not gonna work well. Let's see, let's get rid of all these. And get me some of these. And then I'm going to change the to be O and P. Okay, so O and forwards and P. Let's go down. Okay. We need more weight on the bottom of the plane and less on the top. Let's try that. What are we in job mode? Yet the wheels still break up. Maybe a little less. Wait. Okay, a lot less weight. Operation Giant Wings is a new year. Maybe those ones are still good there. Okay. And there's this one. We don't need no wheels. Leo, I don't know what you would call this. Oh, now it's flying. Only because I have invisibility mode on. Okay. I don't even have to do that this anymore. Okay, maybe we can go less weight than that. I think the wings need to be more rigid. They're not rigid enough. Wonder why they're there. I have no idea. Okay, let's go into zero gravity mode just because it'll be so. Right, so there's something that's making it the weight different. What is different on one side than the other? Oh, that's a block. There's a block right there. And one up here. What if we just drag all of these up? Oh, did I miss that one? Seems to go that way. What? Alright, we just need to get the two front one. feel like that. What can I do with it? Feel like that. It just kind of spins out of control. I'm gonna flip it over. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of these because they seem to just not work. And I'm gonna build more some decent wheels. Decent unpowered wheels. Let's put one of those little wheels on the back. I can put it all around the back. Okay. So whenever I take off, it always tips that way. So, let's see if putting more. Perfect. Yeah, okay. Let's try putting ballast over here. In the same way, but they're going in different, aren't they? Let's get rid of these. Let's throw this way down. They're going in different directions. But this one is pushing. Yep, see, it's putting the air backwards. And this one. Seems to be. Wait. The pillars like. Okay, I'm gonna put all these like that. So that. So yeah, they're pushing it backwards too. I have no idea. What if we put on like three steering handles?
Hey,
yes.
I left the end piece to this in your room?
I don't know where it is.
Did you put it in your bag by any chance?
Perhaps. Okay, well, this is really not working. So I am going to give up for tonight. Maybe I'll make another video about one where I actually succeed after I've learned a bit. Like if you like this kind of thing, and please subscribe so that you see when I make an actually good plane. Okay. Thanks. See ya.